Timbalom is a very old instrument, and you can find the memories even in the Bibles. But of course, it was a smaller instrument, like a portable one. And many nations use this kind of timbalom, like kind of instrument. Is a one family, like the English, they call hammer dulcimer. They have a own version of this. In the German territory, like Austria, Switzerland, or Germany, they call the hackbrett. And even you can find in India or Persia, the name is santur, or Greek version is santuri. That means a lot of similar instrument with a different tuning system. Now we would like to play for you something folk music, but kind of improvisation in the folk music. From Transylvania, Romania, there are still living more than 2 million Hungarians. Székely music we play. Verbunk is a man dance, and a folk rock and roll like forkatós is a pair dance. The man and the woman dance together like a rockabilly, and after a gypsy csárdás from Transylvania.
Thank you.
beginning of the last century, in the USA, there was a Jewish cymbalist, Joseph Moscovich, and I find his CDs in a friend of mine house, and he gave it to me, and we studied from there one song. It's a Hasid dance melody from Joseph Moscovich.
Thank you.
curator. No, it's okay. Thank you very much. The next music is Lead Dance. The young and even not so young men are coming in the dance house and they make a competition in dance. This is the music of the dance. very good Hungarian. But normally I tell all the information for you. He have been in India and with a music group, of course, in a festival. But in Chennai, or the old name was Madras, he wrote a piece when he was there, Sunrise of Chennai. Thank you. very much. Lukács Miklós and Carmen Dolores, let's now give you a big applause.
Thank you. Thank you.